my Beverly Hills house. And we go up to the bedroom.
There were periods of time where we wouldn't see each other for a while. I was out here in Malibu with the kids.
I had my security guy downstairs and I said, don't let anybody in this house. And if my wife calls, I'm not here. No problem, Mr. Weintraub. I'll take care of it. Okay. I get into bed with this young lady. And over the loudspeaker, you hear, your wife is here, your wife is here. And I'm going to have a heart attack in the bed. Just going to have a heart attack. I'm going to expire like John Garfield did.
There's a long corridor. And then you take another corridor and you get to the door where the private suite was, where our bedrooms were.
And I get up, put on a robe, go out in the hall, and my wife is in the hallway. And she says to me, what are you doing home in the middle of the day? I said, you know, Jane, you've been telling me for years that I should live more like a European man lives, and I should relax in the afternoon. She said, that's great. I said, what are you doing here? She said, I need a black gown for Saturday night. I came in to get it. I said, great, which one? I'll get it for you. She said, what's going on? What's going on in the bedroom? I said, what's going on is there's a woman in there. She said, let me get this straight. There is a woman in my bedroom. In my bed. Is that correct? Yes.
And I turned around, I walked out of the house, got my car and drove home.
I spend the rest of the day trying to get her on the phone. Finally, 5:30 in the afternoon, 6 o'clock in the afternoon, she picks the phone up. She said, tomorrow morning when you get up, I want you to call your attorney. I don't want you to get a divorce, but I want you to do the following tomorrow morning. I said, what? She said, I want you to transfer $1 million to my bank account. And then, Jerry, you can sleep with these bimbos all you want to. Each time you sleep with one, you write a check for $1 million. Have fun.